does. Well, three does and two fawns. I watched them come in about daylight. Right at daylight, I could see them in the field in the fog. They worked over towards the fence row to my left. I lost sight of them. They popped out behind this tree that I can't see past, about 75 to 100 yards away. I shot one. She's laying out here. Focus. So foggy. That's her land right there. Well, I don't know if I got the shot on film, but I did get my card out. I did end up with both deer. Neither one of them ran anywhere. One was shot high in the front shoulder, one was shot in the neck. So I'm going to the range when I get done here and see where my gun's shooting, because I don't know if I pulled it or whatever, but that's not where I was aiming at. Fixing to show you how I load these deer by myself. I already got one loaded, I didn't think about recording it. But if you have a cart like this one here, I'll show you in a second, they actually load really easy in a pickup. You can load them by yourself. Here we go. Put on the cart like that, head down, hind legs towards the truck. Just pull them in. Just don't step on your other deer. There you go. Two deer loaded by myself.